can't say it because we're on the radio, but I was informed that I had a number of letters from the Bills Mafia.
Get out of town.
This is all from the Bills Mafia. Do you know what that is? And I don't want to disrupt things here. But I already have. Those are all donations to the Alzheimer's Association.
There's a ton of them. Those are checks. Yeah.
I think they're receipts.
Receipts.
Yes. I was blown away by that. Because someone came down and said, you got a bunch of mail from the Bills Mafia. And I asked if Tammy at the front desk could open all the letters for me and make sure there's, you know, no anthrax in there.
Mm-hmm.
And
are you okay?
Yeah,
you look a little overwhelmed. Yeah, you look a little overwhelmed right now.
I am a little overwhelmed.
So you're sorry, yeah.
I'm sorry to everyone that donated. And I said that on Twitter. Repeatedly, I put that out there. I said there are some very fine people in New York.
Right now, doesn't he?
Yeah. I am. I mean, I'm looking, and it's not only, Western New York, Northeastern New York, Chicago. There's one from Massachusetts. Oh, the Cincinnati chapter. All right, go ahead. I'm going to lose it.
Apologies in order. Those mafias are a little overwhelmed right now. There's got to be 20 checks in there. That's all kinds of different donations. This is priceless. This is absolutely priceless.
It's not great radio.
Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters right now, though. I mean,
I want to just cry on the air until we want.
Well, you can tell people why you're overwhelmed by that.
Well, my mom is dying from Alzheimer's right now, and time is precious, and I'm going down there next week and twice in February and during March, during spring training. Once a month, at least, I go down there to visit her, if not twice a month. And, you know, she was asking me how the Ravens are going to do this weekend. And I had to explain to her they lost.
Let me say this to you, Jerry. There's busting chops, okay? Do you ever think that maybe all of this exchange back and forth with you and them was them just busting your chops?
Somewhat, yes.
Because I took a lot of it as that until they started to, because I don't think you can associate Bill's Mafia with the ones who were always going to get those people saying things about your mom.
And every fan base.
I think those donations to your mom are from part of the Bill's Mafia who saw that and thought, no, let me separate myself from this person by donating to this mom. I think that's what that was. I think you have the small minority, the minority of people who are asses, I don't think I can say that other word, asses,
mm-hmm.
who went too far with this. We have that in our fan base, Jerry.
Yes, we do.
And I think what you see right now is part of the Bills Mafia, because I know several members of the Bills Mafia from when they played here and it came to Jimmy's. And let me tell you guys something. We had a good time at Jimmy's. There were shots all over the place at Jimmy's. I don't mean with a gun. I mean, right. keep drinking. Jerry, I had so much fun with the Bills Mafia. I had more fun with the Bills Mafia than I had probably any opposing team coming in town. I planned to go. When I went to Jimmy's, I planned to have a drink, have something to eat, and go home. 4 hours later, I'm still there. So, that's when I think Bills Mafia, I think of those guys that I met, those men and women I met. At Jimmy's, and at Jimmy's tailgate, and the party continued the next night, next day at the tailgate. And I think you saw some idiots who took it too far, and those are the members of the Bill Mafia who said, Jerry, that's not us.
Let me